You're welcome to my channel. My name is Eli the blogger. It's a wonderful time meeting you here today. Thank you for clicking to watch this video. I'm a YouTuber from Ghana based in Accra. So today, what are we going to be talking about? Today is going to be a very wonderful day. Today we are going to be discussing about coronavirus and matters arising. Viewers, today I want us to look at this. I chanced this on Facebook and I think it's very, very interesting. On the official page of the Ghana Police Service, where in this time of quarantine, or let me say lockdown right here in Ghana, the Ghana Police Service on their Facebook page is doing something which is very, very, very applaudable. They're actually sharing credit for people who actually comment and, you know, like their page and follow everything they post on their platform. And I think it's a laudable idea in this time and age that we are in this lockdown situation. At least if you have something, you can also help. I think it's a good thing that they did. They should be applauded. The main reason why I'm doing this video today is that a lot of people are sharing things like food and, you know, a lot of stuff, but I don't really know what is happening. I don't really know what is happening. In the act of sharing this food, they are not able to observe social distance. They are not able to observe social distance. I'm going to show you a video here that you are going to watch. I think it's on the screen. And as you can see, a lot of people crowded just to take food. And elsewhere too, there are videos that we are watching that they are able to keep this social distance thing. So I think those who go out to share this food and stuff should also take into consideration the social distancing protocols, so that at the end of the day, you will not end up, you know, in the act of helping, you end up, you know, escalating the situation that we have at hand. Now, I think we should do something to help each other. You get me? Yeah, that's what I mean. We should do something to help each other. Yesterday, let me commend my brother Odemaya. He did a very great job with this live streaming that he did, you know, meeting with his subscribers and, you know, having a great conversation. And I really enjoyed the discussion. Big ups to this guy. If you've not yet subscribed to his channel, I beg you, go and subscribe to his channel. The channel name is Wodimaya. This guy is doing a great job for Mother Africa. I think he needs to be supported. So let's support him and let's push his movement Africa to the world. We are also doing our bit and our small way, you know, to promote this continent. I think coronavirus has actually, you know, exposed our weak and bad systems that we have in this country, especially Ghana. You know, when you follow the discussion on various platforms, on TV and on radio, you get to find out that there are a lot of vulnerable people actually in the system. A lot of vulnerable people in the system. And the funny thing is that politicians keep on telling us they've been able to solve our problems. They've been able to solve our problem. But you could, coronavirus has actually exposed our weak social system in this country, and not Ghana alone, Nigeria and the rest, especially the West African countries. It's very bad. After coronavirus, let's take this opportunity to revive our weak systems that we have in this country and we have in this continent is very bad. Today, I even heard a report that Russia has banned exportation of food. China has also banned exportation and importation of pharmaceutical products. Most of these Asian countries have also done the same. And I ask myself, how will we be able to equip our facilities in terms of pharmaceutical storage? Because we produce virtually nothing in terms of health service and the health sector. We produce nothing. We produce virtually nothing. So let's take this opportunity. We have big pharmaceutical companies here in Ghana, the likes of Tobinco, NS Chemist and the rest. We could help these people to build their capacity to produce this petty syrups and drugs for us to use, so that at least we can be self-reliant. Today there's no importation of rice into our country, and people are complaining that if this persists for next month or two, we have shortage of rice. And a big country like Ghana, we don't produce rice. The funny thing is that the locals do not enjoy their own rice that is being grown and produced in this country, but rather they like the foreign rice, which I just don't get it. This local rice is very, very delicious, but they prefer the foreign rice than the local rice. So I'll take this opportunity to say that we should all in this time, this time, this is the time when our local industries needs us the most. Let's produce, let's actually patronize made in Ghana goods in this time and era. Let's patronize made in Ghana goods. This company should also make sure they give us the best of their quality, so that the people could enjoy their own. In this time and era, let's enjoy our own and let's stay safe. Follow the protocols. Wash your hands, sanitize your hands. Make sure you don't cough in the open air. Respect everything. Stay home and stay blessed. Wakanda forever. Thank you for watching. Stay blessed. Take care of yourself. It's a bye.